industry can beat a talented Miami team. How good does this one feel, Taurean?
It feels good to win. To beat them, they're an aggressive team, a team we could possibly see in the playoffs. Play great defense. It was a great test for us today.
What was the difference in that fourth quarter? You guys were down 9 at one point, then all of a sudden were sparked and outplayed them down the stretch.
I think it was communication from timeouts, from everybody talking, everybody sharing the lingo of what they see that weren't in the game. The coaches giving us a great game plan and putting us in position to execute. And I got 5 guys that were on the floor. We were communicating as well and did what we had to do during down the stretch.
Can you talk about how Karis's return has kind of given this team a jolt almost?
Oh, a big spark. Just having him on the floor brings that instant offense. And he's a great decision maker, great teammate, somebody you want to play with.
Anytime you're on a losing streak, you'll take any victory any way you get it. But the way you got this one, you guys had struggles in the fourth quarter. They out-rebounded you badly on the offensive glass last time they played. The way you won this game, is there an added benefit to that kind of exercise, those kind of ghosts?
Yeah, to be honest, we didn't talk too much about what they did or what we lacked last game. It was more focused on us. We've been, like you said, on a losing streak, so it's more about what can we do as the Brooklyn Nets to improve. I don't think there's necessarily anything that other teams have done to really allow us to lose those games. I think it's things that we could correct and things that we can get better at. It's not like teams are just outright better than us. So that's great going in the next day, even after L, knowing that the things that you can control are the reasons that you lose or win a game.
Did you sense the hustle plays that Harris made, keeping the ball alive a couple of times in the fourth quarter at the end, kind of made a huge difference or set a tone out there?
100%. Loose balls, deflections, charges, defensive stops, those are winning plays. And it's a lot of timeouts in those last three to five minutes, a lot of dead balls. So every possession counts, especially in those last 5 minutes.
What kept the team mentally afloat despite the losses?
I mean, we're all pros, man. We know there's a lot of games. You know, you can't dwell on the past too much. The only thing you can do is turn negatives into positives. And I think we as players carry that on and off the court and just keep pushing, keep putting our work in and trust the court.